This column, it basically depicts all of the victories that Marcus Aurelius brought to the nation, brought to the Roman Empire. Marcus Aurelius, born in 121 AD, died in 180 AD. The writings of Marcus Aurelius are still read. I mean, he is one of the greatest ever leaders. He lived to an age of, I think, 58 years old, and anything to do with Marcus Aurelius, I'm a big fan of.
The column is adorned with intricate bas relief carvings that wind their way up the shaft, depicting various scenes from Marcus Aurelius' military campaigns in what is known as the Marcomannic Wars. These carvings provide invaluable insights into the life and accomplishments of this incredibly great man. Marcus Aurelius is often referred to as the philosopher emperor. As I mentioned, he was a Stoic philosopher who ruled the Roman Empire from 161 to 180 AD. He is celebrated not only for his intellectual pursuits, but also for his achievements as a statesman and military leader.